Yeah, until now, you know, virtualization was never a must. And with 5G, virtualization is a must. And Affirmed has been an industry leader in virtualization for a long time. It's about 10 years of time ahead of the time that we have been in place. Most of the operators are going to be doing 5G NSA. And so the first they're going to be virtualizing their EPC and then do 5G NSA. And then they're going to be starting to deploy some 5G SA. And that's the transition that we see. Almost 100% of the operators are going to be doing NSA first right now. So with virtualization, the first natural benefits are they're able to scale their customer bandwidth growth seamlessly, and the network is going software-wise. And once you do that, Affirmed has a unique architecture and wherein it can add a lot of value-added services in terms of optimization, CGNAT, firewall, and stuff like that. And then we have a virtual probe technology, which provides more visibility into the network and also what the customer is really doing. And then on top of that, you know, we have the best TCO in the industry, about 60% savings in CapEx and about 90% savings in the OpEx. So with the cloud native, I mean, what we are doing at Affirmed is we are bringing the 5G and the web scale technology, or the hyperscale technology that we talked about, which is synonymous with the Googles of the world and the Facebooks of the world. We're bringing 5G and web scale technology together so that we can bring digital transformation to the telcos. Or in short, we can say Netflix technology for the telcos. And with that, it is a question of 5G is not just about more bandwidth, more latency, but it's how you want to transform the way you operate the networks. And so Affirmed, with all its expertise in the last 7-8 years with virtualization, has found, okay, what else do we need to do in order to improve the operators' networks? And what we have found that, you know, there are 4 more places where the operators' networks need to be much better. In the orchestration, which has been not yet a fulfilled aspect, and self-visibility or self-assured networks. There was a gap also. There were always an overlay networks which were monitoring the systems. And then the last one is basically, today there's still maintenance windows and stuff like that. And what we want is the operators to be continuously, the service running all the time, and the software upgrades are happening right away. What we call is non-stop networks. These are the 4 aspects that we want to bring to the cloud native technology will bring to the operators. Affirmed and 3G were all about consumer services. And with 5G, it's a lot about enterprise services. And that means the service provider has to go over several different verticals. And the needs for these verticals are quite diverse. And the ability for the operator to come up with an instance of a network, or what we call is a slice of a network, and be able to try it out and bring it down. So it's a create a fast-fail environment so that the operator doesn't have the inertia of trying to go after new businesses. The ability for the network is what we want to give, or a firm wants to bring to the operators, is to bring up networks fast, bring it down if things don't work out, but the ability to adapt to the needs of the business is what we want to bring. See, Affirmed, it all depends on the maturity of the operators. And we have the best virtualization technology out there. We have 10 years lead time, over 100 customers worldwide. And you know, some operators, you know, where we are, the 5G EPC technology that we have is good enough. It's not necessary that you need to move to cloud native, but you know, it's a next evolution. And if you want to transform the networks the way you operate, then you want to keep on evolving, and you always have to improve. Improvement is always there. And so for that, you know, cloud native is going to be the future way, and we are at the forefront of that also. So the first thing is virtualization. You know, get your core virtualized, and that gives you the ability to enable, softwareize your networks. And once you do that, second part is then you deploy 5G NSA, because that's an easy add-on to the radio. Use the same virtualized 5G EPC to offer 5G NSA services. And then in parallel, we would want them to start off innovating and 5G SA. What we have done with the Unity Cloud solution is the ability to bring all Gs into the same platform. And this is the future of the networks, and this is the web scale technology bought for the telcos.